Captain Queer Nabs? Tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your brats.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
That can't be right, can it? 33 and 17. By 5 and apply the 15%.
I only trade with ship captains.
Want to see which role gets you the barrel, Dave?
You're the wrong one.
The pirate, run!
It's
all fun until someone's eye goes.
I'll find it for you!
Edward. Pirates! Run now if you value your life!
What a strange fellow.
Thank you.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Lord. He's funny, huh?
Something.
Too much of the layer.
You end up, Miss Bahuki.
Return to London for a few seasons.
Pull the Pope. Your choice.
Oh, wee.
Let them have it.
For you, anything. I can leave you on the road to Tornado. <You know? laughs>
You go on that ship for better or for worse if need be.
You are mad. I will scrape you off my boots. Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Everything you could possibly need gathered here for your convenience.
Mother Mary, I'd better leave. Too late for you, I'm afraid. Want to see which row gets you to paradise?
Down.
You want to start serving with 50 lashes, Tar?
Only my gold dead dog could ever come with your castle. Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Can we come fast? The sword has cut the man in irons. They mean to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands. His Majesty's honorable representative has decreed the sentence shall be to hang by the neck.
Yeah. Thank you. Heartily, Edward.
Get your legs mud and set yourself out of there.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. That ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.